Rocky Jones. Space Ranger.
Space Ranger. Space Ranger.
Starring Richard Crane. In Kip's Private War.
Orbit Jet to Earth Headquarters. Rocky Jones to Secretary Drake, requesting landing clearance. Come in, Mr. Secretary. Rocky Jones to Space Ranger Headquarters. Come in. Winky, take a check. My voice may not be getting through.
Aye, sir.
Testing. Testing. S space R Ranger. Testing. S space R Ranger.
I'm getting a signal bounce from Earth, Rocky. There's nothing wrong here.
Orbit Jet to Earth Headquarters. Come in. Rocky Jones to Earth Headquarters. Can you hear me, Mr. Secretary?
It's no use, Vina. Our voice transmitter is a cold line.
Sabotage, Mr. Secretary?
There is a definite pattern to the series of accidents we've been having lately.
But, Mr. Secretary, how could anyone get into Headquarters of Space Affairs to do all these things?
I don't know, Bobby. But the saboteur will be found and punished. I assure you of that.
Earth Space Headquarters, if you can hear me, this is Rocky Jones in the Orbit Jet. I'm bringing my ship in.
Quick, Vina. Alert the landing units.
Alert. Learn this. Stand by order to landing units. The Orbit Jet is coming in with blind voice at headquarters. We cannot synchronize landing, so offer all possible assistance. Stand by in case of accident.
Secure for landing, Winky. It may be rough.
Yes, sir.
Turning ship. Set fire to counteract G-pull. Give me a 3G boost, Winky.
3G, sir.
Hi, Kip.
Hello, Bobby. Watch this. Rocky will land that ship right in the button. There's nothing Rocky Jones can't do. I told you, that's my pal, Rocky Jones.
Well, they don't act like anything's wrong, Rocky.
Must have been just a power failure.
Roll in landing platform.
Sorry, Mr. Secretary, but something's wrong. The boys say it will take at least an hour to check the lines.
That saboteur again.
Mr. Secretary.
Sir?
Bobby.
Hi, Bob.
Hi, Wade.
Glad to see you smiling, sir. We anticipated trouble.
I may be smiling, Rocky, but I'm worried. The failure of the landing platform, our communication system. Two more acts of sabotage against the headquarters of Space Affairs. Some of these acts could almost be called mischievous. I was going to a meeting regarding our policy toward a coming election on the moon Apollo Minor. The tires of my auto had been deflated.
Any leads, sir?
None. But it's definitely worked from the inside. So I'm re-screening our entire personnel.
Hi, Vina.
Hi.
Hello, Vina.
Hop in, boys. I'll drive you quarters.
Ah, bed. A real bed. Life can be beautiful after all.
Mr. Secretary, you mentioned something regarding a policy about Apollo Minor.
There is a man who calls himself Pinto Vortando.
Well, that means brave warrior, doesn't it?
Yes. He's considered a hero by the people of Apollo Minor. But the findings of United Worlds prove that he's nothing more than a common thief. I'd like to show you the papers in my office, Rocky.
Come on, Winky. You can stay awake.
United Worlds sent an envoy to Apollo Minor to investigate the living conditions. The people there all pay tithe to Pinto Bartando, half their crops in most instances. A man is a great man to a strong faction of the people, and they demand an election to put him on the throne.
We have a report on Apollo Minor that may interest you, Mr. Secretary. Oh, Bobby, would you get the orbit jet portfolio from the car, please?
Sure thing, Rocky. Saboteur. But Kip, why? What in the world?
Oh, Bobby!
Go ahead. Now's your chance. Be a snitch.
Oh, Bobby!
Rocky, look.
Bobby! Hey, you're way off base. What's the matter?
I'd rather Kip told you.
Well, Kip?
We're just playing, and a trip, that's all.
Rocky.
Just playing, huh? Come along, Kip.
We've been very kind to you, Kip. You've had free run of space headquarters and every consideration possible.
Well, I don't want any favors.
Kip, what is this, your own private war against the Space Rangers?
I'm fighting my pop's battle. If you hadn't have found him hiding on Titan, he'd be free and living rich.
Mr. Secretary, let me take the boy to see his father. He can tell him the mistake of starting out on the wrong foot. Come on, Kip.
Oh, beat it, Kip. I'm trying to sleep. Oh, Rocky Jones. My one-way traveling companion. What do you want?
We thought it would be fair to let Kip be near you until the trial, Mickey, but he's gotten himself into trouble.
Yeah? What'd you do?
Oh, gummed up the communication system. Couple of other things. Boy, I sure had that Drake guy sweating. You know how good I am at electricity and sound stuff, Pop.
What do you want me to do?
Correct him, Mickey. Tell him he's made a mistake.
You sure did, Kip. How'd you get caught?
Overplayed my hand, I guess.
Same mistake I made.
Come on, Kip.
So long, Pop. Maybe they'll put me in the next cell.
If we punish him, his hatred for the Space Ranger Service and society will just grow. He needs something else.
Okay, space copper. Slip the cuffs on me.
You're not going to be punished, Kip.
I ain't?
No, let's forget the incident. You can bunk down with Winky and me at Ranger quarters for a while.
Maybe I had you pegged wrong.
Go pack your suitcase, Kip.
Good try, Rocky. I hope it works.
Here, kitty.
What is it, Winky?
Some cat woke me up.
Oh.
Kitty. Cat! Beat it! Go on! Get it, come on, boy.
Oh, Winky, you couldn't have kicked him.
Kick him? I didn't even see him.
A couple of wise guys, huh? Well, I'll show them.
This flight of the orbit jet will carry the code initials EPV. Expose Pinto Vortendo. Rocky, you're to carry a pledge from the United Worlds. Extensive loans will be granted the moon, providing this bandit is not put on the throne.
Yes, Mr. Secretary.
Winky and Vina will make up your crew. Of course, Bobby can go along if you wish.
I'd like permission for Kip to join us. I don't want to leave him alone after the progress we've made.
Well, he's coming along fine, sir. Of course, there's still a bit of the monster in him.
Granted, Rocky.
Thank you, sir.
They don't know what they're bucking up against. Pinto Vortendo plays rough. Look, Kip. Pinto's my buddy. Get next to him, boy. Ask him to put the snatch on Rocky Jones. Then bargain for a prisoner exchange. Me for Rocky. Then it'll be just the two of us, Kip. You and your pop. Living high and lapping up luxury.
Kip, spell and define Enceladus.
Enceladus. Capital E-N-C-E-L-A-D-U-S. Enceladus, Saturn's second moon. Mean distance from mother object, 148,000 miles. Diameter, 460 miles. Climate and vegetation, tropical.
Well, Kip, fine, fine. Oh, Vina, give me an astronomical check, would you please?
Certainly, Rocky. This is our present position, Rocky. Apollo Minor is at perihelion, the closest relative point. I figured on a 3-second increase in speed as it moves out again. A 2-degree course change will put us on top of it. Right now, we're passing the orbit of Mars. On the 27th, we will start our ellipse of Apollo Minor.
Hi there, Kip.
Hi.
Want to fly co-pilot for a while?
Thanks, Winky. Later. I have some homework to do.
Okay. When you finish your homework, come on back and I'll let you try it a while.
Thanks, Winky.
Sure thing.
Alert, warn this. This is Control. We're under attack. Enemy unknown, but they're coming at us from all directions. What is it, Rocky?
Your unknown enemy, Winky.
There's more of the monster left in that kid than I thought.
I'll take care of Master Kip.
Please, Vina, let me.
Boy, I bet Winky turned blue.
Stand up, Kip.
And attention, Kip. There's nothing healthier than a good laugh. I'll buy the cat and dog at the barracks, but you'll have to learn that a spaceship is not a playground.
Big stuff. A spaceship, huh?
Winky might have jammed the instruments. Other disastrous things could have happened.
Deploy by fours for attack. All mobile missile units range in at 100 yards. Prepare to fire in relays.
Space Ranger maneuvers, right, Kip? You have a talent for audio electronics. Why waste it on a toy?
Because I like things like that. Just like I still have no use for the Space Rangers.
Intruders in the spaceship shall be brought to paint over thunder. Go!
There is great joy in the heart of paint over thunder. He feasts his eyes on the most beautiful lady. Perhaps you would like to be the bride of Pinto, yes? Pinto Votando is very rich and generous to beautiful ladies. What brought you to Apollo Minor? So beautiful. Speak up.
I have an offer from the United Worlds to help the people of Apollo Minor.
So, what is this offer?
My business is with the government.
Pinto Votando is the government. Ask my people. Everybody loves Pinto. Do you love Pinto?
With apologies, we'll leave now.
You will leave when and if Pinto Votando says.
Boy wants to talk to you, Pinto. It's important.
The boy? They stay.
What's Kip up to?
I haven't any idea, Rocky.
This offer from the United Worlds, is it true? Will you help the people of Apollo Minor?
Yes. With stipulations, of course.
Pinto Votando is insulted. You send such a small army to defeat him. Take him away, lock him up.
Rocky!
You and the young boys are free to come and go. Tomorrow you will ride with Pinto. You will see the people stop work, stand in the streets, cry out, Pinto Votando, the next ruler of Apollo Minor. So beautiful.
Orbit jet calling into space. If voice is picked up, please notify Space Ranger Service. Repeat on urgent message. Repeat. Rocky Jones and Winky are being held prisoners because of unforeseen incident. Pinto Votando is holding Rocky and Winky. Their lives are in jeopardy if help does not arrive, and soon.
Why doesn't she say it? Shout it out! Kip stuck a knife in Rocky's back. That's what happened. Well, I did it for my pop, and I'd do it again. Go ahead. Take a swing at me. You can lick me. You did it before. I'll go sit in the corner and keep quiet.
And powerless to help. Repeat on identification. Orbit jet calling into space. This is Vena Ray. Bobby, Kip, and I are alone on the orbit jet and powerless to help.
Looks like we'll have to get out of here on our own, Winky. Even if they let Vena go to the orbit jet, there isn't a Space Ranger station within reach of the astrophone.
force the door, but be careful.
Good. I will kill them. Let them escape. It was self-defense. Pinto kills only in self-defense. Tondo kills.
Rocky, a spaceship.
Yes, it's one of ours.
Rocky, I don't get it. Sure, I get it. It's Professor Newton and his coal light.
No, Winky.
Oh.
Deploy by force for attack.
Pinto will find everyone.
Surround the building. Cover all exits. All mobile missile units range in at 100 yards. Prepare to fire in relays. Missile units commence firing by twos. Fire one.
All right, McGee, get their guns. Hail the conquering heroes. Come on in.
Two small boys. They make all those noises?
Some election, Rocky.
My people, how can you do this to Pinto Portando?
Well, we can thank Bobby and Kip. Defeat a man in a fight and he's a martyr, but let him lose his dignity and he's nothing.
Mm. Hey, take over from me here, Kip. Let me stretch a while.
Sure thing, Winky. Rocky?
Yes, Kip.
I sure hope I can stay with the Space Rangers. But I want to be close to Pop. Maybe some of the stuff I've learned will rub off on him.
Maybe.
So beautiful.
Be with us next week, same time, same station, when we again take you into outer space for further adventures with Rocky Jones, Space Ranger.